Today we will discuss about solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. There are totally different terms. As we know that the Earth, the relative size of the Sun, the Moon and Earth, and Sun is 400 times bigger than Moon. Now let's talk about actual distance between them. The Sun is also about 400 times further from Earth than the Moon is. This is why the Sun and Moon appear to be about the same way in the sky. Moon orbit is actually not a perfect circle. It is in the shape of an ellipse. When it's closest to Earth, we call it perigee, and when it is furthest away, we call it apogee. That's why we see moon to grow strength each time when there is a new moon. There is a chance the moon will block sunlight and cause shadow to appear the position of the Earth. When there is a happen that, we call it solar eclipse. Reverse can also happen each time they storms the Earth will block sunlight cause, and we call it lunar eclipse. Both the eclipses can be exist twice a year. We can't see any of the eclipse every month because there is a actual way, and when there is a blockage sign, then we see a lunar and solar eclipse. We use a special kind of sunglasses to see solar eclipse because we may be blind after seeing a direct solar eclipse. There is a solar eclipse of full moon full